First we'll build each wall, when it's just so tall we'll stop. With a high-pitched roof that is waterproof on top. We should strengthen it with clay to keep baying wolves at bay. Build a house for Wendy, build a home where Wendy will stay.
In the walls of wood, many windows should be cut. Looking out each way,
just as long as they don't shut.
From each window, come what may, there's a different view each day. Build a house for Wendy,
build a home
where Wendy will stay.
And saw and hammer nails for Wendy.
Lay the floor and picture rails for Wendy.
Add the kind of loft where old toys are often flung.
Nails for Wendy.
And where parents play to recall when they were
picture
young.
Rails for Wendy.
Make it now, without delay.
On a timber
mothers
gray.
Like things done that way.
It's a simple
build a house for Wendy.
Build a home
where Wendy will stay.
A rug to make it snug with cocoa in a mug for Wendy.
For Wendy.
What else do we need?
There isn't a door knocker. Tittles, your shoe will do. And it hasn't got a chimney. John, your Sunday hat will suit.
Bills for Wendy, curtains laced with bows and frills for Wendy.
Place a rocking chair near the fire where she'll rest. When we hear her call, it's the time we all love best. As she tells in her own way, different stories every day. That's the joy of Wendy.
No lost boy is Wendy.
She's the sunshine's most heavenly ray. Impressions are awfully important. And we pray.